Why Pereira will move up. He doesn't like the weight cut. And now that he beat Izzy again and got the belt, his job at middleweight's done. He wants to avenge Glover. Look at the stank eye he gave Hill after the fight. He already posted on his IG, and his team told Ariel Helwani live on his show to ask Jamahal Hill if he wants to fight. And if he does, he'll be recreating his own history when he was a double kickboxing champ at Glory. It won't happen soon in my opinion, but it will happen. And that's...